day one, VCU. We haven't been back here in like 6 months.
I might go to the gym at like 4 a.m. too.
It's straight.
I'll park up with you.
We haven't really gotten ready yet. Yeah, we just got here. Got to drop off his groceries, you know.
Where's the spaghetti sauce?
Expect good content. We're going to ask crazy questions.
My mom just told me off the phone that you guys are supposed to bring spaghetti sauce. I have a question, man.
Wait,
what's wrong with this nigga, yo?
Wait, what'd you say?
Think about scorpions on my feet when I'm drunk. You don't want to be stung.
Nothing. On feces.
Going in a secluded area.
What?
There's no secluded area.
Well, I'm going to find that.
Mark, think it's funny to let niggas pour water on me? Yeah, LeBron, go ahead and stitch the video right after this. These niggas, these two green-ass fucks, thinks it's funny to pour cold-ass water on a nigga sleeping on, with a blanket on me. Yeah, all right.
So let me explain right now. Me and Mark are literally, first of all, Mark's boys from back home, calling our crib, Bobby and whoever knows who. After they leave, like at 6 a.m., I'm like, Mark, I'm hitting the fucking streets, bro. And I'm like, Mark, yo, wake the fuck up. And he's like, acting stupid. I'm like, Mark, wake the fuck up. Next thing you know, he finally sees what the fuck I'm doing. These crooks enter the back door with ski masks.
Hey, man, we just got word. We got word from my boy. So, all right, we about to
that
get
back on motherfucker.
That get back on. What'd he say?
We gonna get that nigga. That get back on motherfucker.
But, yeah, so we actually found out who the person is. Yeah, Max. Max Keeble.
Name dropping is crazy.
Yeah. Max, yeah, you. We're coming for you, buddy.
I'm suing that ass.
Three buckets with all ice. You're late.
They get back a motherfucker. Yeah, right now we're just looking for the spot.
Yeah, man.
Everybody, like, at some spot, just that bar crawling or something. So that's what we're looking for right now. We're like lost puppies right now. I hope we find it. Otherwise, we don't know what to do, where to go for the time being. So that's what we're trying to figure out right now. But stay tuned, man. We're going to come back on once we get there. Vibe it out. Get drunk. Turn up.
We're currently at the Darty. Feel me? We're all cooling. I'm getting to be drunk a little bit. I need to drink some more, but as you can currently see, like, it just started. But it is what it is. I'm with my boy Bobby. Bobby motherfucking Satoli. How are you doing?
I'm absolutely phenomenal right now. Can't say I've ever been better than this right now. This moment right here. Can't say I've ever been better, to be honest.
All right.
That's really all I got to say.
Bobby, so I'm going to ask you a question. So in your fraternity, like, who would you say is the dirtiest frat at JMU?
Dirtiest fraternity?
At JMU.
At JMU? Okay, go on, like, what do you mean by dirtiest? Like,
SDIs,
nigga. Let's get to it. Oh. All right. I will say, I know a couple of my boys got STDs, unfortunately. Not a whole lot, just a few of them, but, Kappa Sig.
Hey, Kappa Sig, y'all are some dirty niggas. But anyways, I gotta get Jake Casella in this bit. This is the president right here.
Yeah.
Let me ask you, what's the dirtiest frat at VCU?
Which sorority has the ugliest bitches?
Shit. I plead the fifth.
Which frat has the most attractive men?
Oh.
so?
I don't know. I feel like a lot of guys on the fronts are very, like, tiny. Pike is, like,
Pike has
I feel
smaller like, guys.
Like, size?
A little bit more built. Yes. Taller, more attractive.
Chug that shit, baby! Oh, yeah!
What fraternity at VCU has the most STIs?
Let me hit that shit. At the end of the day, it's gonna be either Pike or Theta Chi, so anybody here. They're dirty, they like to get around, and they just have no, like, self-conception of, like, worth, you know? So they're gonna, like, give it to anyone.
So my question of the day is, what fraternity do you think has the most STIs?
I have no clue.
Okay.
Rose Club.
Huh?
Rose Club.
Oh, yeah, I agree with Rose Club.
What fraternity has the most attractive guys?
Probably this one. Probably T-Kai.
T-Kai. Bring it in.
All the black men, I swear.
Amen.
What are you trying to say?
Black men are just so fine. Like, I'm a snow bunny for life.
She's saying that you're fine as fuck.
Yes.
That's what I got from her.
Yeah.
Which org has the most attractive men?
I'm going to do y'all good. Caps it.
Okay, look.
Cut them out.
What about
T-Kai for Reese, but who, for Dre, it's not T-Kai.
Who has the most STIs, would you guys say?
Most STIs?
Yeah.
Theta Chi.
I literally don't know.
Stop the cap.
Hi.
What are you guys' names?
I'm Natalie.
I'm Lacey.
I'm Abby.
What is your guys', I would say, worst college confession?
I was sucking you guys' dick once.
You got a good one.
No, I have a good one. I was sucking you guys' dick once, and he was like, well, you swallow. And I look up at this man dead in the eye, and I say, how much sodium do you intake?
Huh? Wait, how much what?
I said, how much sodium do you intake?
Huh? But did you swallow, though?
He came in my hand. He couldn't make it.
Wow. That guy was kind of weak, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, what about you?
Probably I skipped my... Oh, hello. Thank you. I skipped my biology and sociology lectures to go have sex.
Boring.
That's it?
Yeah.
That's like...
I didn't do anything. I mean, I'm a scholar, you know? I'm focused on my education.
Okay.
I want to be a doctor.
Oh, you want to be a doctor?
Yeah.
Okay, that's nice. First question right now. Which sorority has the most attractive woman?
Phi Mu.
Phi Mu. Okay. Now, which one do you think has the most, that attracts the most STIs kind of thing, you know?
STIs?
Yeah.
Do I got to sit on this shit?
We can blow your face out, gang.
Okay,
Whoa, that's not what I asked, but he name dropped!
Oh, shit.
That nigga name dropped!
Fuck it, nigga! Oh, we're back, all right.
Craziest sex story.
Me?
I want to hear
mine. Right now, when I was a freshman, my first buddy, I was blacked out. I got...
You're a victim.
Mm. I'm Cindy.
Cindy, okay. And where we at right now?
We're at a fucking T-Guy party!
All right, look. First question of the day. Which frat has the most STIs, would you say?
I'm not gonna lie. As a sorority girl, I'm gonna say T-Guy.
Wow. Okay. Who has the most attractive guys? I guess it makes sense.
I'm not gonna lie, you're the most attractive right now.
I'm the most attractive. You're the most attractive girl here.
Oh, really?
Okay, we're gonna have to cut the camera already.
Diana,
nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Where are we at right now?
We're at a T-Kai Pike Darty.
Okay, y'all heard that.
Yeah.
Look, the question here today is...
What is the question?
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Which fraternity do you think has the most STIs here at VCU?
Actually, high key, T-Guy. T-Guy, be sluts.
All right, okay, Lola.
T-Guy, they be sluts.
Everybody knows.
All right, look, I asked her.
What's the question?
Freakiest college confession.
I mean, like, I like eating ass, but, like, that's not, like.
Oh, shit. He lets you eat his ass?
Yeah, for sure.
Damn, you fuck with freaks. What the fuck?
Y'all go here?
Yeah, yeah.
What sorority has the ugliest bitches?
What sorority?
Yeah.
Ding, best looking?
Tri-Sig.
Tri-Sig.
Tri-Sig. Gotta be.
And who's the baddest bitch in Tri-Sig? Fuck it.
Oh.
Balboni! Balboni! One of y'all call your ex and tell her you miss her.
I know.
Shit.
What's her name?
I miss you.
Sienna.
I miss
Sienna?
You. I need you.
And if she don't answer, we call another one.
Oh, she gonna pick up.
Oh. He said she gonna pick up.
Sienna okay. Gonna pick up. Okay. You're like, I miss you. You gotta get back.
I'm gonna say Aiden misses you. She's not gonna.
Hello?
I miss you. I miss you so much. Please. Please talk to me. I miss you so much.
Babe, we gotta get back.
Are you fully white?
Tired of shit, but great video we have for you guys. Very tiring, but it was very fun. We had a good ass weekend. I'm trying to think, let's get at least 200 likes on this. Let me get 200 likes at least. I'll say 200 if not 150. 200 150 between the two. But other than that, y'all take care. BLVDBOYSS out. Oh, tap, draw.